It's time for College Hoops 2K8. The Rutgers Scarlet Knights go up against the Purdue Boilermakers. We should have a good one coming your way today. Hi there, everyone. We're here at the Emil and Patricia Jones Convocation Center in Chicago, Illinois. This is Vern Lundquist with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wilson. What's your take on this, Bill?
This game features a matchup between two outstanding big fellas. Number 15 is considered one of the absolute top centers in the nation today. He really excels at crashing the boards. He's one of those guys that just has a nose for the ball. Number 11 can also make a case for himself as the best big man in the nation. He can put it on the deck as good as anybody in the game.
Control the opening tip, and we'll get this one started. Beats it to the right side. Puts it up. The three ball was good by Spencer. And they now go up by three. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson. He has some info for us.
Well, just before the game, I talked to Coach Painter. He told me he's aware of the offensive reputation this opponent has, but said, as creative as they are with the ball, I think we can be just as inventive defensively, and we'll have a few surprises in store for them today. Vern?
Thank you, Tracy. No good on that last shot by number 11. Denied. Big time rejection.
It seems like nothing can destroy this guy, but we'll destroy you in a heartbeat.
Number 23. That last shot netted for three. Number 11 inbounds the ball.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find you. And lash out by McConnell. Crosses it over.
Old school room, using the fingertips to let it drop in.
Passes to the wing. About 8.5 minutes left in the half. Number 50 catches it in the paint. Zero. Easy look. Connects. They're out of depth by five. Finished nicely down low on that last shot.
No way he was coming up empty when he got the ball that close to the rim.
Throws it up. Buried from beyond the arc by Spencer. He's 2 for 2 from three-point range. Number 14 brings it up. Sizing up his man. Zero swishes it through. He's got four. Spencer from downtown. It drops. But they're still down by three. Catches it, right wing, backs down. Number 23, dishes it to the inside.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried to sneak one through on him.
The big guy has spoken. Pulled in by number 23. Just over 7 minutes left in the half. Baseline. Feeds it to the baseline. Newman. That last shot nailed from three-point range. Number 4 inbounds the ball.
Oh, how do you like that pass? Nice awareness.
Swings it to the wing. McConnell gets it. Right wing. Number 23 corrals the miss. Here's the spin move. Number 15 tosses it up. Misses from 7. Still a 6-point lead. Feeds. Left wing. Launches it. Swish through by number 4. They're now behind by 3.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Number 14. Stolen.
Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick.
Leads him with the pass. And it's picked up by Purdue.
He was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't much space for that pass. Shot knocked down by number 23. Spencer shoots it. McConnell grabs the offensive rebound.
Sends it back with authority.
Boy, he really reshaped what you hope to do on offense. From about 19 feet, reeled in by McConnell. How did he miss that one?
It happens. He's just got to shake it off and reload.
Buried easily by number 5. They draw to within 3. Zero inbounds the ball. About 5.5 minutes left in the half. Number 15 backs in. Number 5 passes it down low. The last layup is dropped in by number 11. Newman brings it up the floor. High post. Number 15 fires. Can't get the jumper to fall. But they're still up by 3. Number 5 hands it off. To tie. It was nailed by Spencer. And it's all knotted up. Number 14 at the controls. Number 23 kicks it out to the perimeter. Zero lets it go.
No good on the baseline jumper.
And it's still knotted up, 21. That last shot, good by Spencer.
Great play on both ends, bolts them ahead. You can tell they're playing at the top of their game.
Skip pass, baseline, to put an end to the run.
All net in the shot
by number 15. And we're now all tied up, 23. Spencer unloads, nails the jump shot. They take a 2-point lead, under 4 minutes left in the half. Number 23. Gets it, baseline. Newman, and we're all tied up, 25. Spencer dishes to the left wing, fires the 3. It was hit by number 4. He's shooting 100% from long range. Right side. Backs him down. Bounces it to the baseline. Number 23. Puts it up. Drops it in from 13. He's got 9. Spencer. Terrific pass. Missed shot in the paint by number 4. 2:52 left in the first half.
For a guy like him to miss an easy opportunity like that is very rare, Vern.
Passes it to the free throw line. Anticipates the pass.
That wasn't much of a look. You could see that one coming before he released it.
Spencer catches it. Top of the key. Flash out dropped in by McConnell.
What a great setup on that delivery. What a play.
Number 14 brings it up court. Dishes, right wing. Off-target shot by Newman. Raises up. 12-footer made by Spencer. They're in front, 42-27. The Boilermakers are really struggling. Number 15 shoots from the top of the key. Hits it. But they're still behind by 3. Behind the arc. Perfect shot by Spencer. They now lead by 6. 1:49 left in the first half. Number 23 puts it up. It's in for 3. He's 2-for-2 from deep. Number 4 inbounds the ball. From deep. That one was drilled by Spencer. And they're out in front by 6.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Number 15. Throws it up. Zero. Calls it in. Number 23. Picks it up.
plays it right in. And they're now behind by four.
With the shot.
Grabbed by number five. Great offensive rebound. He worked so hard to establish position.
Listen to the crowd burn. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Gets it. Top of the key. Number 15. Dumps it inside. Last shot missed by Newman. Simple conversion, and somehow it doesn't fall.
Those are the kind of shots that will haunt you for a while.
36 seconds left in the first half. Left side. Number 15. Nails the turnaround jumper. They close the gap to four. Leads him in. It's stolen by number 23. That's the half. We're headed to the locker room with the score 40-36. What do you think of the first half, Bill?
Well, I don't want to rule out the possibility of a comeback, Vern. It hasn't been pretty so far, but there is plenty of time.
And now it's time to show you our player of the half, Bill.
Spencer is putting on a show, Vern. If you like offensive fireworks, then you must have had a lot of fun watching this guy in the first half. Whenever he has to get to the bucket, he'll do it. What a warrior.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Number 23, inbounds it to start the second half. Newman.
The crossover.
He got it up there, but it just wouldn't fall.
With a little more touch, it might have.
McConnell flips it in for two. He's shooting 40% for the game. Newman fires the three. It's in. He's 4-for-7 for the game. Number five, releases. Nothing but net. They push their lead to five. Number 23 catches it. Right wing. That pass just missed from just inside the arc.
That's a great look. A coach couldn't ask for much more.
Lead pass outright. Number four goes up. Hits the layup after the pump fake freezes the D. He's got 12. Number 14 has it outright. Number 23 tosses it up, gets the 3-4. 19 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. The Scarlet Knights have been lights out from beyond the arc. Spencer skips it to the stripe, baseline. Number 11, easy look, bullseye. They're ahead, 48-44. Passes to the left. Number 23 takes it up. Great finishing practice. But they're still down by two. Number 5. Number 11. Needs the turnaround.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane. That time, they tried to sneak once more.
The big guy has spoken. Number 14.
To tie it up. Hits the layup. It's now all knotted up.
Under 8 minutes left in the second half. Number 4 catches it. Left wing.
You have to love to see a guy take it aggressively to the hoop like that and then finish.
Bounce pass. Top of the key. Pulls the trigger. The jumper was buried by number 15. It's knotted up. N- Number four, inbounds the ball.
They're in a 2-1-2 zone defense. It's a pretty solid zone defense underneath, but does have his ball.
Nice touch on that last read by Spencer. Number 15. Has it. Outright. That basket came off the feet by number 23. They're now down by one. Spencer brings it up. Number 5. Uses the crossover. McConnell goes up. Left wing. From downtown. Collected inside by number 15.
Big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
About 6.5 minutes left in the second half. McConnell hits from the corner. They're now up by one. Number 50 inbounds the ball. Swing pass, left wing. Newman got it. He's shooting 80% from downtown. Number 11, from about 19 feet, right in the bottom of the bucket. We're now all tied up 57-0. Number 14, dumps it down low. Nice move. By number 15.
That's how to finish the hoop, Fern. Take it up strong.
High post. Top of the key. Yanked down by Newman.
Wow. His mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it. And I can't believe it. Zero. Dishes to the right. Number 23. Makes the shot. Hits the tray. He's fourth for fourth and beyond the arc. Number 4, inbounds the ball. Rutgers is really struggling. Number 11, catches it. Outlet. Number 14, Newman shoots it. Swish. They're out in front by 5. Under 5 minutes left in the second half. McConnell pulls the trigger. Pockets the 3 ball. They narrow the gap to 2. Number 23. Jacks up a 3. This crowd couldn't be any happier. Just listen to the people in this building. He's shooting 91% for the game. Number 11. Bounces it to the paint. Stolen away by Zero.
Not a good entry pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
Newman, he rips down the rebound. Leads him in. Number 4 takes it up. Passing the seatbelt. Here's the State Farm drive of the game.
That's a go-to guy right there, partner.
Number 23, inbounds the ball. Number 15, backs him down. Outright. Number 14, shoots from the elbow. Swish! He's 2 for 2 for the game. Under 4 minutes left in the second half. Number 4, shoots it up. Knocks down the trifecta. He's got 19. Number 15 takes it up, lays it right in. They increase their lead to 4. Spencer lets loose the 3. Miss. Newman dumps it off. Number 14, the 3 ball. Passes it to the logo. Number 5, inbounds the ball. Rutgers is really struggling. Number 4, shoots! Nothing but net! But they still trailed by 4. The Boilermakers will take a timeout here. They're winning by 4. 2:50 left in the game.
Backs in. Newman goes up.
He rips down the rebound.
Newman didn't get that rebound by accident. He knew right where to be.
They lead 75-69. Number 4 hands it off. Swings it to the right wing. From deep, cans the shot. And they're now down by 3. The Boilermakers call timeout. They're up by 3. 2:22 left in the game. 0 inbounds the ball. Number 23 catches it on the elbow. Number 14, open look. He snatches it off the glass. 2:09 left in the game. Well, let's get back to the action. Feeds, right wing. The crossover.
This guy can usually finish in traffic, but the D was too good, even for him on that one.
Newman. By 7. Spencer brings it up the floor. Rutgers calls time. They're losing by 7. 1:47 left in the game. Number 5 from long range buries it. They close the gap to 4. Purdue calls timeout. They lead by 4. 1:35 left in the game. 0 inbounds the ball. Number 14 feeds it to the corner. Number 15 raises up. Rutgers calls timeout. They trail by 6. 1:28 left in the game. The Scarlet Knights with some difficulties. To the paint. Number 11 goes up. Picks it up.
What an offensive rebound. He's doing work on the glass at both ends.
Last play off the mark by number 4.
I think these fans are getting excited, Byrne. They're making some noise.
Rutgers calls time. They're behind by 8. 1:07 left in the game. Shoots. Corral by number 23. And that's his 9th rebound thus far.
Number 23 did a good job to grab that rebound. Perfect position that time.
Newman. Pretty pass by number 15.
Every basket is another dagger. The game is all but over, Byrne.
Spencer releases. Can't get it to fall from downtown. Passes to the wing. The three-pointer knocked down by number 23.
I think this game is out of reach, Byrne. There's just not enough time left for a comeback.
Dishes, right wing, with the shot. They answered right back with a three-pointer by McConnell.
What an answer! They came right down the court and got the three on their end.
That's all for this one. The Boilermakers defeat Rutgers 88-78. Now we'll bring you our player of the game. Now let's go back to Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac game-changing performance.
Hi and welcome everyone to the 2K Sports Studios. I'm Greg Gumbel and we're going to bring you our Pontiac game-changing performance.
It's no secret that getting momentum on your side is one of the keys to winning basketball games. The Purdue Boilermaker took off on a huge scoring run that all began on this play right here. This sparked the run that simply broke the back of the opposition.
Thank you, Greg. This is Vern Lundquist for Tracy Wolfson and Bill Raftery. We hope you enjoyed this presentation of College Hoops on 2K Sports.